All right, Georgia Sports Cards, here we're doing a box of Bowman Chrome 2014 Jumbos Divisional. Should I do this? Central's a nice team, nice division to get in now, too, because you haven't seen Brady yet. So you got Blue Refractor, non-animal. My microphone's fucked up. I'll check it in a little bit. What is it doing? Distorted. Is that better? Hello? I'll double check it after this. Good there now? We got purple, not out of Chase Utley. Chase Utley. 111 to 150. NL East is 1-1. Still need a curse on those non auto color refractors. Travis there, not Mets. First ticket, good luck. It's for the Cubs, Ryan McNeil. Peter Griffin. Ryan McNeil. She's not weird. She just likes her stuff to be one of a kind. You know it's not one of a kind? A twin. No, it's just Ryan McNeil, buddy. I know you want to see. Me. Chris Bryant. $10. Right there. $10 bill. You need a booster? Isaiah Kinnear-Falefa, non-auto, AL West, and one of a one. I'll double check the mic right now after we're done here. See what the issue is. I told you, but I just couldn't get out of going to this point. I'm sorry. Have a great time, huh? Next week, good luck. Number 150, Blue Refractor out of Cody Reed. The Royals. Quartermaster. All this again. Well, you need money. Meaning Michael Walker. Our next hit for the Astros, Jason Martin. Jason Martin for the Astros. AL West, one of a one. Jason Martin. Gene Segura. And AL Central, Peter Griffin. Number to 250. AL West is Astros. One of a one. Segura. Got a bubble coming up, non-auto. It's Mark Capello and Wilmer Obito for the Phillies. NL East, a 1-1. 61 of 99. Probably looking at an old one there. Everett Cabrera, 9 of 35 for the Padres, NL West, and G-Shock. But again, we refracted the 500, 31 of 500. Harper. Next hit, Edwin Moreno for the Padres. NL West. G-Shock with the Padres. Hedges and number the 500 refractor auto, Ryan Hafner, Peter Griffin, refractor auto, Ryan Hafner. Will Levis Blue? It's 250. It's for the Mets at AL East. 1-1 Curtis. Well, that was a box, guys. Thanks again.